是习近平 to talk with you.
神舟十二号明白。
Copy.
敬礼。
Salute.
李斌。
海胜同志。
Comrade 聂海胜。
伯明同志。
Comrade 刘伯明。
洪波同志。
Comrade 汤洪波。
你们辛苦了。
Thank you for your hard work.
我代表党中央。
On behalf of CPC Central Committee, State Council.Central Military Commission,
全国各族人民
and people of all ethnic groups
in China, 向你们表示诚挚的问候。
I would like to extend my sincere greetings to you all.
谢谢总书记。
Thank you.
谢谢全国人民。
General Secretary, thank you all the Chinese people.
你们是进驻天河核心舱的首批航天员。
You are the first.Crew to station in Tianhe Core Module.
太空驻留三个月的时间。
You will be staying in the space for 3 months.
你们在太空的工作生活情况。
How's your work in the space and how's your life there?
时刻牵动着全国人民的心。
All Chinese people care about you.
你们现在的身体怎么样啊
？How's your physical condition? How's your life?
你们的工作还顺利吗
？Is the work going well?
感谢总书记关怀。
Thank you, General Secretary.
我们的身体状况很好。
We are in good health condition.
进展顺利。
The work is going well.
我是第三次执行任务。
It is my third time to participate in the space flight mission.
条件越来越好。
Now the environment in the space is getting better.
在太空有了长期的
And for the Chinese astronauts, we have a home in the space.
我们为伟大的党
We are staying in the space and we are proud of our motherland.
报告总书记，我是第二次执行任务。
For me, I'm the second time to participate in the space flight mission.
我深感使命重大。
I should have responsibilities and feel very proud to participate in this mission. And later, we will operate the robotic arms and 2 times of extravehicular activities. We will do our best to make sure we can fulfill all the tasks successfully.
报告总书记，我是第一次进入太空。
It is my first time to enter into the space. Now I'm getting used to the space environment.
都状态良好。
Also now I have a very normal daily routine. I can also have a video call with my family members.
很温馨。
Our space family is very comfortable.
我们对完成好后续任务充满信心。
We are confident to deliver all the subsequent missions.
很好啊，看到你们的状态很好。
Good.
工作也顺利。
You see, you are in good condition.
大家都很高兴。
We are very happy to see you well.
建设空间站是中国航
天事业的一个
重要的里程碑。
It's an important milestone for China's aerospace cause.
这将为人类和平利用太空。
It will help the human beings to better utilize the resources in the space.
你们呢是新时代中国航天事业无数奋斗者。
So for the new era,
攀登者的
You are the representative of the astronauts and aerospace staff in China. I hope you can work together, stay united, and work diligently to complete the subsequent missions successfully. Wish all of you well in your work and life in the space. In Beijing, all of us look forward.To your return with victory. We will bear your instructions in mind. We will live up to the mission and we will be determined to fulfill all the tasks and the missions. Rest assured. Salute.
Lily.
神舟十二号，我是北京，习总书记与你们通话完毕，请按计划开展后续工作。
Please continue your subsequent missions.
神舟十二号明白。
there you had it, the Chinese president making an Earth-to-space video call to the three Chinese astronauts on board the Tiangong space station. The president just extended his greetings to the crew, congratulating them on a successful mission so far, asking them how they felt working and living there in space. The astronauts each responded to the president a brief video call, but full of symbolism as the Communist Party of China prepares to celebrate the centenary of its founding in just a few days. I mean, this is history being made, a great milestone for the country. There you see the president waving to the engineers and scientists there at the Beijing Aerospace Flight Control Center. What's your reaction after seeing that video call, Mr. Xu?
My first reaction is that, of course, they're showing off their new space suit. And they are also, as President Xi said, this is their representation is hundreds of thousands of experts behind the scene. I mean, we see three astronauts, but we didn't see the hundreds and thousands of engineers, technicians, who are